Now,
Thank you, Lisa.
it's important for us to point out that for days we have attempted to get members of the former Sudanese government and the government currently to come on the program and engage in this discussion. All but one declined, and he only agreed to come on if we paid him. After initial contact, the others turned off their phones or didn't call us back as they said they would. So, there he is.